Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Wildlife Photography during Melbourne lockdown. In today's episode, I've come to the wetlands just behind my house where I'm hoping to get some photos of Australasian grebes. The reason I like coming here to photograph these guys is that most of the time I see grebes, they're always miles off in the distance in a huge lake and you can't really get any good images of them at all. But here, the grebes are in small ponds and they're quite used to people, so they're not too fearful. You can get quite close to them and get some nice images. They do move around between the ponds in the park. Sometimes it takes a little bit of searching to find them. I'm sure if we head off now, we'll have no problems locating them. Well, I really hope you enjoyed seeing those grebes, and I look forward to seeing you back on the channel again very soon.